Legend tells us of a man, a hero in a tortured land, where senoritas lived in fear, their lonely nights in deep despair. He was...
El Puro!
Across the fields, across the plains, he ran so fast he dodged the rain.
He was El Puro!
Began to save the day, gun in hand. Thrice they say
he was strong like a mule, he was stubborn like a mule, he even kicked like a mule.
El Puro,
all men are equal, so they say, but some men more, it's just the way.
He was El Puro, he was El Puro.
El Puro!
Thank you. Maxxammo!
Hey, Richtofen. Why don't you tell your pal Maxis to drop us off exactly where we need to be next time?
We are dealing with the complexities of the interdimensional time travel across a fracturing universe. It's not exactly easy. Keep a close watch on Takeo. We need him alive before we...
Before we need him dead? Yeah, I know the drill.
Your recent trauma hasn't affected you too negatively. It was all for the best.
Trauma? Call it what it was, Richtofen. You had us track down another me just so we could kill him all.
I told you before, Dempsey. It is essential that we remove all fragments of our other selves.
Yeah. Their continued existence could still lead to the destruction of the Earth and the collapse of the universe.
Do you trust me yet?
After everything that's happened and the way you seem to be the one in charge of bouncing us around. Choice.
Takeo will do what needs to be done. He always does.